Welcome back to So You Think You Can Dance. Tonight, your top 10 are giving it everything they've got. And after each performance, we're revealing what your votes have done. Before Sophie and Eddie take on a contemporary piece from Travis Wall, let's find out about their first ever performance. Take a look.
My first performance, I was 7 years old, and it was Highland dancing, where you wear...
Highland?
Yeah, a kilt and the white socks.
There are swords that have to be down on the ground. If you kick your sword, you just step aside and stand still.
All I remember was freezing because the wind kept going up my skirt.
Wait, are you Irish?
Yeah.
Pot at the end of the rainbow?
Okay, I'm not a leprechaun. What?
My first big performance was when I was about 4 or 5 years old. It was a group of teens. I wore a purple dress and a little hat.
Just to have her tapping her feet on the stage was just cute.
How are you guys feeling about coming into a brand new week? How'd you feel about last week?
Last week was rough.
Eddie, I didn't really feel like you were truthfully connected to the story.
This routine is me proving myself.
I am so relieved we got contemporary. I can't wait to show who I am in my own style to America.
Sophie, you are this millennial party girl.
I'm broken and I don't want help. I don't want love.
You're this guy that's coming in to basically wake her up. Sophie's a great contemporary dancer. I expected that from her today.
You can't let go of her arms, buddy.
I could definitely see Eddie was struggling with partnering.
Hup.
Sorry.
I have to be this strong person that Sophie can completely trust and rely on.
Lifter, yes!
If Eddie and I are in the bottom, it adds another level of pressure to this performance.
Lift!
That was better, that was better. This piece could be their redeeming moment that saves them from elimination.
We got this.
Let's go.
After that, I think. Dom?
I just want to say thank you so much, Travis Wall, for yet another brilliant routine. We can't really see the work of the choreographer unless the execution and the emotion behind the piece is there. And I thought tonight it was absolutely there. Thank you guys so much for that chemistry. Way, way better than last week. Great job, guys.
Lauriane, Sophie, you are such an incredible storyteller. You are such a gifted talent. Eddie, I was very questionable about your commitment to the truth. And today, you absolutely brought that. And I'm going to tell you, don't fake an emotion. Don't fake that emotion. You're good enough to be real.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Nigel?
Sophie, I thought you were absolutely brilliant. And one of the reasons you were brilliant tonight is because your partner was so strong and was there for you for the entire performance. Eddie, you were marvelous. I particularly loved that assisted stag jeté that you both did. It was tremendous to see. And Travis Wall, your opening tonight and this routine proves to me that you are one of the greatest choreographers we've ever had on So You Think You Can Dance.
Mary, Sophie, you have just liquid gold that just runs through that body. And Eddie, that's what life is about. It's about picking yourself back up. And you were just living it tonight. I'm so proud of you. After the first show, you got some tough reviews. How was it going into this show?
It was definitely stressful. But then knowing I had a contemporary number, I had Travis to work with and an amazing partner, it was a total 180 from last week. And I'm so glad it paid off.
Yeah. Okay, let's do some results. Time for them. Last week, you danced a Brian Friedman jazz number. After America's Vote, Eddie, you are in our bottom four. Sophie, you are safe. Keep in mind that the judges will be saving two dancers at the end of the night. You just had fantastic reviews there too. So to keep your favorites safe next week, you have to vote. You can find the voting information for all methods and for the contestants at fox.com/dance. Remember, text voting is available on all wireless carriers and message and data rates may apply. Put your hands together for them. It's the lovely Sophie and Eddie. Coming up, Anna and Benjamin take the stage with some hard-hitting hip-hop. Plus, we've got more of your results after the break.